A lot.
Yeah. Awesome.
This one goes out to Betty down in Georgia.
Betty went down to Georgia. I thought it was somebody else went down there. Who was that?
No.
Okay, here we go. Okay. One called Coat of Many Colors, right?
Mm-hmm. Back the years I go wandering once again. Back through the seasons of my youth. And I recall a box of rags someone gave us. And how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors. Every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed her with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all that story Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now it's true we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me, made just for me. I love you, Betty.
Awesome. Did I tell you not? She only been singing about a couple months with me, and it's like,